Hey everyone, it's King Shadow VA. Thank you for watching my channel. This is my very first machinima, by the way. It's called Tales of Orion. And as of now, I am paired with Moonlight Studios, which is owned by Valley, who is also branched with Slightly Insulting. So please give Valley some love on Slightly Insulting. He creates the Night Trials, so it's really good. I also voice in the Night Trials, and he voices in Tales of Orion. He plays the main character, Tyler. And I'm glad to have him in the machinima, and I'm glad to have his support and advice working through this. It's been a long 3 months, and I put my heart and my soul into this machinima, and I hope you all like it. Enjoy.
If you two keep playing around, your food's gonna get cold.
Mommy?
Yes, sweetie?
Can we go to the park tomorrow?
Al, can you take Tara to the park?
Of course. Is something wrong?
No, I just want to keep an eye on Mia. She had a 99-degree temperature last night.
The doctor said it was a head cold, but last week her temp was over 100.
I know. I can only get 4 hours of sleep knowing Mia is sick.
Look, I will watch Mia. You take Tyler to the park tomorrow.
Okay.
I'm coming, Mia!
Tyler, are you finished? I need you to go get your father and tell him Mommy needs help, alright?
Okay. Papa, Mommy needs your help.
Tyler, I told you to go get Alejandro! Oh my god! No, 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 no! Hello? Hey, Mom. Yes, I picked up Tyler from school. Yes, Alejandro is stable. Thank you for watching Mia. Alright, bye-bye. Come here. Thank you. Come on, Tai Tai.
No, I want to stay with Papa.
Tyler.
I'm not leaving Papa here alone.
Tyler. Tyler Matthias Gonzalez, get your ass out of bed now. It's 6:30. School starts in 45 minutes.
Finals.
The trail, taking the weak and frail. I'm left to call my tale as the sky starts to fade. Round and round this old record will spin, hiding if the tragedy's brought down with a grin. Fight for life and the honor of pride. I will go on and draw out my blade into this night. Light the fire. Spills, I'll stand up tall and fight, and we'll offer a
morning, creature of the night. That's King.
What's up, everybody? What's for breakfast?
Doesn't your mother feed you?
Hey, my mom and stepfather can cook their behinds off. I just don't feel like cooking. And to answer your question, I can cook for myself. Thank you very much.
Here's some bacon, hon.
Yes! What is wrong with you, creature of the night?
Why does everyone call me that?
Because that's how you act.
Whatever.
Did you study, Tyler?
See, what happened was...
Tyler, I told you to call King!
Yeah, man, I have the notes and everything.
He's lazy.
Mia, hush.
I'll look at them on the way there.
Science.
74.
English.
82.
Math.
68.
World history.
85.
Hey, you didn't do so bad.
At least we're both graduating.
Hey, Tyler. Here's that book I borrowed. Thank you.
No, bro. Problem. You're good. No problem at all.
Ooh, who was that?
No one.
You got a crush on her, do you? You got a crush on her.
Hey, Mia.
Oh, hey, Joseph. What's up?
The finals were pretty difficult, huh?
Oh, it wasn't all that bad as long as you studied.
Yeah.
Is something wrong?
No, it's just, do you want to go to the mall with me?
Yeah.
Seriously? I'll come by in an hour.
See you then.
You are so slow.
Sorry, I just got asked out.
By who? And what did you say?
Yes.
Wow. Damn. She got a date before you did. I'm sorry. Okay, let me stop. I'm sorry.
Wait until Mom hears this.
I approve.
What?
But on one condition. Tyler is going as well, and he'll be watching from afar.
Oh, what?
Huh.
Did you really think I was going to allow you to go alone with this boy, and the only reason I approve is because I know his mother?
But Mom!
Or you cannot go at all.
No. Tyler can come with us.
That's what I thought.
Hey, Joseph.
Hello there.
Oh, hi. Tyler.
He has to come with us. My mom, you know.
Be back by 11. It may be summer break, but you guys are not gonna start partying like crazy.
Raisha.
Okay, but I'm very competitive.
Oh, so you have road rage.
Oh, you haven't even seen road rage yet!
Bring it on.
Ha! I win! Road rage prevails!
Remind me never to let you drive. Hey, have you ever heard of Tales of Legends?
The full dive game? Yeah, my father was a part of making that game when I was little. Back when it was still on the computer only.
Wow, can I meet him?
My father passed away.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had a great time.
I did too.
Oh, and Joseph, if you try to kiss my sister, I'll crack your head open like an egg.
Noted. Bye.
Bye. I'm going to bedtime.
Alright, I'm going to, get set up in the attic for tomorrow.
Can you put my computer up there too?
Really? You want to play Tales of Legends with me and King?
Yes.
Cool.
Night.
Good night.
Start connection!
Linking to American server. Welcome, player, to Tales of Legends, where every warrior has a story to tell or make. Tales of Legends is a vast world with different cities and forests, from swords and armory to potions and spells. Please choose your main class and two subclasses. You may have the option to randomize for a more realistic effect, but once chosen by the system, you will not be able to change your classes.
Randomizing.
Your main class is Sorceress. You can make different spells with the chosen element of your choice, and that can be switched at any time, but each element has its own difficulty. Your first subclass is Alchemy. You can create potions for different things: healing, invisibility, night vision, even poison. Your second subclass is Chef.
What? That's so lame! Who needs to eat in a game?
You will be able to cook different dishes and desserts, which, if eaten, can provide special buffs for the person eating the food, 2x experience, or even a stat boost. Now that that's over with, what is your name? Shadow_Princess is available. Would you like this to be your name?
Yes.
Good. Remember, if you die, you automatically log out and you won't be able to log in for 12 hours. You respawn either at your loaded spawn point in an inn, or where you died. Your items are always protected, but the player who kills you gets 25% of your gold. You will be teleporting to Cheshire City, the main town and safe place for beginning players. Goodbye.
Hey! My name is Kai in the game. What's your name here?
I guess Violet?
Fits well for you.
No.
Let me show you around.
So these are all stores?
Yep, for each unique class.
What is that?
That is the dwindling forest full of monsters and magic.
Wow, this game is more exciting than I thought.
I knew that you would.
Found a newbie.
Oh, look, a girl. Maybe we should take off exclusive items for noobs.
Or we can just kill her.
That sounds like a plan.
Paralysis!